Hello everyone, so today is the unboxing of our new gadget which is very important for us, and that is HP M27F monitor which is 27 inch diagonal FHD monitor. So yahan pe aap dekh sakte hain, this is the branding of HP and the model number of this monitor is M27F with IPS display. So the best part of this monitor is it's borderless from three sides and it's having a slim appearance. Just at the bottom it's having a border. So guys, at first I'm going to unbox this and I'll show you the unboxing, and after that we are also going to see the installation process of this monitor. So let's start. So guys, hum sabse pehle isko unbox kar lenge. You can see a huge box of this monitor since it is 27 inch. You can use a cutter also. I'm using here a knife. Guys, at first so friends, as you can see, this is the setup of the monitor. So guys, let's see what comes along with this monitor in this box. Humne box open kar liya hai and then we are going to see one by one. So this is the power cable that we are going to use for the electricity supply. After this, one booklet is there for the instructions how to install this monitor and all, but since you are watching this video, you are going to know how to install it. Then other than that, here one VGA cable is there, and along with that one HDMI cable is also there so that we could connect our laptop or any other device with the monitor. Other than this, we are getting here one adapter that we are going to connect with power cable. So this is the stand, or we can say the one kind of connector of the monitor that I'm going to show you how to use this. So here is the stand of our monitor. I'll show you this. See, this is the monitor stand, and I'll show you how to join this with the monitor. And the final part is the monitor. So guys, this is another instruction booklet. We'll take it off and now we are going to see the monitor finally. So guys, this is the monitor. Finally, I'm going to show you the monitor. Here guys, this is our monitor, you can see. So guys, this is our 27 inches IPS display monitor. So you can see how thin it is. See guys, I'll show you with a comparison with the pencil. You can see, so it's very slim. This is the main, this is one of the main feature of this PC. And guys, you can see here, and the best part of this PC is it is borderless from three sides. So if you want to watch anything on this PC, you're going to get a full screen view here. You can see guys, a full screen view we are getting. Just at the bottom there is a border, otherwise on the three sides it's borderless, as you can see. So guys, as I told you earlier that 27 inch jo hai size hai hamare monitor ki, aur other than that screen panel jo hai wo IPS hai yahan par, aur hame resolution mil jata hai yahan pe 1920x1080 ka. Other than this, इसका जो contrast है, it gives a contrast of 1000:1 ratio, which is very good. जितना ज़्यादा contrast होता है monitor का, उतना ज़्यादा वो अच्छी picture quality हमें show करेगा. So for a better picture quality, you have a good high contrast monitor. So this is the, these are some of the features of this monitor. Other than this, some relatable features I'm going to tell you. So guys, this is all about our monitor. Now I'm going to assemble this. I'll put it here slowly. And then, now this is the connector. So at first, we are going to connect this to the PC. This is like a connector is this. First we are going to connect this with monitor and then we are going to connect it with this stand. So guys, slowly you have to turn it around just like this, and then just, it's very simple, just put this holder here and it automatically fixes here. You can see, and it's attached. I'll show you like this. So guys, it's attached very easily. If you want to remove it, you just have to press at the bottom and just pull it out. Can see? Okay. And this is done. So guys, I'm just inserting it here like this. And now we are going to join it with the stand. You can take a help of one or two for this. So guys, this is the stand. Now here it comes with a screw and here one pin like attachment is there so that it will be easy for you to fit this with the panel. So it's like this, and now I'm going to attach it with the stand. For this, we have to turn the monitor like this. And now I'm going to put this here. It attaches very easily. You can see here. No extra efforts you have to put here. Just keep it there. And with this help, with the help of this screw, you have to just fix it. Like this. As much you can do, you can tight it. Okay, that's it. And once you finished it, you have to just press it down like this, and it's done. So carefully you have to handle your monitor and then just make it stand by its own. हमने monitor को assemble कर लिया है. Now we are going to connect it with CPU. So for that, here we have provided with two cables. जिसमें एक VGA केबल है एंड वन इज HDMI केबल. जो आजकल मोस्ट ऑफ द PCs जो न्यू आ रहे हैं उसके अंदर ये जो VGA केबल है उसके लिए सॉकेट नहीं होता है, HDMI केबल का ही सॉकेट होता है. सो अगर आपके PC में VGA केबल का सॉकेट, ऐसा सॉकेट अगर आपके CPU में है तो आप इसे इसके साथ भी कनेक्ट कर सकते हैं मॉनिटर को. बट सिंस मेरे CPU के अंदर जो है VGA केबल का ही सॉकेट नहीं है, सिर्फ HDMI केबल का ही सॉकेट है इस CPU में, सो आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस केबल. So I will put it aside. So I am going to connect this with the CPU and monitor. So guys, I have connected one portion of that cable to the CPU and then other portion I am going to connect it with the monitor. So we can easily connect this with the monitor. Yeah, that's it. अब जो केबल हमें इसके साथ मिला है वो केबल हम यहाँ पे यूज करेंगे, एंड जो एडाप्टर है उसको हम केबल के साथ कनेक्ट करेंगे. सो गाइज, आई एम रिमूविंग दिस एडाप्टर. और अब इस एडाप्टर के लिए हमारे मॉनिटर के अंदर पीछे सॉकेट होगा, टू दैट सॉकेट वी आर गोइंग टू कनेक्ट दिस. जस्ट टर्न इट अराउंड एंड हियर वी आर गोइंग टू कनेक्ट दिस. दैट्स इट. नाउ गाइस, जो एडाप्टर है उसके साथ हम जो हमारे पावर केबल है उसको अब कनेक्ट कर देंगे. ये जो एडाप्टर है यहाँ पे एक सॉकेट आप देख सकते हैं, टू दैट वी आर गोइंग टू कनेक्ट दिस. दैट्स इट. विल कीप इट असाइड. एंड अब जो ये नेक्स्ट सॉकेट है, आप इसको आपके पावर कनेक्शन जहां पे भी है आप उसके साथ इसे अटैच कर दीजिए. सो गाइज अब हमने इस पावर को इसके साथ अटैच कर दिया है मॉनिटर के साथ, आप देख सकते हैं। तो गाइज अब हमने मॉनिटर को पावर सप्लाई दे दिया है एंड इसके साथ मैंने मॉनिटर को लैपटॉप के साथ भी एक कनेक्शन से ऐड कर दिया है। यहाँ पर मॉनिटर से कनेक्ट कर दिया है लैपटॉप को, सी गाइज, सो दैट जो हम अब लैपटॉप पे वर्क करेंगे वो हम मॉनिटर पे भी कर सकते हैं सेम वर्क। गाइज यहाँ एक बटन है जिसे मैं ऑन कर दूंगी, वी विल प्रेस इट एंड आवर पीसी इज ऑन। सी गाइज यू कैन सी इट्स क्लियरिटी एंड द कलर करेक्शन एंड ऑल्सो द डिफरेंस, दिस इज द डिफरेंस एंड द मॉनिटर स्क्रीन एंड लैपटॉप स्क्रीन। सी गाइज यहाँ पे आप देख सकते हैं लैपटॉप की स्क्रीन पे जो कलर करेक्शन है वो मॉनिटर की स्क्रीन के साथ आप कंपेयर कर सकते हैं। फुल स्क्रीन व्यू वी आर गेटिंग हियर। सो गाइज दिस इज द क्लैरिटी ऑफ आवर स्क्रीन एंड यू कैन सी द डिस्प्ले। सो गाइज हियर द मॉनिटर इज स्टार्टेड एंड यू कैन सी द डिफरेंस इन द फोटोज इन आवर मॉनिटर दैट इज M27F एंड इन लैपटॉप। It's a huge difference in the clarity. Its picture quality is very good and since it's having a high contrast, you can see the color difference here. Other than that, in our PC, this monitor is having anti-glare coating and it releases very less blue light. So guys, it is having blue light filter, so it releases less blue light and it is also having HP IEs. Since it is having iSafe certification, it's very convenient to use for a long time. So guys, we are having a lot of work in front of PC. It's very good to use this kind of monitor which is having iSafe certification. So guys, this is all about our monitor that is M27F HD. It's very affordable to buy this kind of monitor in such a low price. We have got this in 22,750. So in this much of price, I think all these facilities and all these features that this monitor is having, it's very good to buy this kind of monitor in such a good price. So guys, this is all about the unboxing of our new monitor and I hope you are going to like this. If you are thinking of buying any monitor, then you can go for this. That's it guys. So I hope you like this video and thank you for watching. So like and subscribe to my channel if you want such kind of videos in future.